second semi-final then of the second quarter-final of the men's 100 metres. Lamastra, Kuch, Asahara, Thompson, Osovnikov, Powell, Atkins, Mbanja. Powell head down, now coming up, and he's running for real here. Powell, though, is easing now down just gently, but he's done enough to take this race. Closed up there by Derek Atkins, but Powell showing pretty impressive form, I think, there. First four in these quarterfinals who will go through two semi-finals. The interest clearly in that race on the Safa Powell. He didn't disappoint. He won it in some style. It was only a hundredth of a second in the end, 10.01 to Atkins, 10.02. But you can see at this stage, he's really working away ahead of the field. That's Asahara of Japan in lane four is going well now. Atkins some 2 metres down on Powell. And just shows that Powell eased up so that Atkins almost caught him on the line. And it's a Asahara and Asahara will also go through to the semi-finals.